Fest.
We promote economic development and tourism.
Through the arts.
Through the arts, exactly. So that's what this is about. It's bringing people to Greenbo, do something that is a part of our heritage. Anyway, we have so many talent, so much talent, so many talented people here, right here in this area. And we could play music for days and days just featuring people that live right here.
Right. And it looks as though you had a great turnout of bands. It's unfortunate that it was so hot. I think that did keep some people away.
I'm sure that it did. It has been hot. But, you know, it's beautiful out here. There is a breeze coming over the hills. Shady spots that has been all day. We can really concentrate.
So, do you have a guest for what you need?
Yes, we do. Well, this particular festival is something we want to do every year. Memorial Day weekend. It's a family-friendly event. Close to home concessions are available. You can always have one sandwich if you want to, and that's fine too. But we want to have things right here close to home, so you don't have to go very far to have fun in Greene County. So we do want to do this again next year on Memorial Day weekend. In August, the third weekend of August, we're doing the Greenbo Williams Heritage Music Festival, which is all for us.
And that's important?
No, that's here. It's here.
We're going to be here at the amphitheater?
Here at the amphitheater, yes. We're going to do a dinner show.
We will see if we can get Terry loud and get us wireless internet so that we can do it live.
We will have to request that directly.
We'll do that.
He's in Atlanta right now. We can
do. But there's plenty of parking. Plenty of parking.
Yes.
And if you want to stay in the lodge, if you want to make it a weekend, then you can do that as well.
That's right. Campground is open and the pool opened up today. What a perfect day to go swimming. It's certainly hot.
You had trouble swimming between sets, right?
I did. I tried to get dry.
Thanks, Ann.
Thank you, Hank.